Today is the third day in 桂林。今日咧系桂林嘅第三日。
Today is 10th of June, Monday, Dragon Boat Festival, rainy. 今日咧系星期一，6月10号，咁就系端午节嘅。咁话出边又系落雨啦。I understand why they have earplug for you.
Because outside is so noisy, super noisy from day to night.
我終於知道咧點解佢床頭咧就放咗啲耳塞喺度啦。呢度咧係好嘈嘅，日頭啊到夜晚咧，一係就表演聲，一係咧就車聲。
One good thing in this room is the air conditioning is quite strong. It's cold enough.
咁咧，我要讚一讚呢間房咧，就係佢個冷氣係好夠勁嘅，都係好夠凍嘅。
This is our hotel。呢度就係我哋嘅酒店啦。And the dance performance is just right opposite。佢哋跳舞嘅表演咧，正正喺間我哋間酒店嘅對面啊！睇下。
Heading to the bus stops to go to Seven Star Park.
我哋而家咧就行去巴士站，就去七星公园。咁啊，坐10号巴士。
We are going to take the number 10 bus.
It takes 7 minutes from the hotel to the bus station.
由酒店咧就行咗7分钟咧，就去到个巴士站啦。
Now it's 10:25. Let's see how long does it take to the bus stop.
而家10:25，我睇下咧，行几耐去到个巴士站。
It starts to rain now.
又開始落雨啦。
I think this is the bus stop.
係咪啊？呢個路不多。
Yeah.
我相信係呢個巴士站啦。
Now it's 10:32.
而家係10:32.
I just figured out number 10, 11, 14, 18. All buses will be passed by Seven Star Park.
見到呢個牌咧，先發覺咧，十號、十一、十四、十八，全部都會經過七星公園嘅。
十号啊，
十号啊，
系啊，走先啊，
走啊，
走先嘛，搞啊，
好啊，$2一个吓
，$2 each。
The app is showing 2 bus stop, actually is 1。
咁个 app 咧就写住咧系两个站嘅，但系其实咧系一个站嘅啫。
Because the starting bus stop is also including，
因为你上车嗰个巴士站咧，佢都计埋在内嘅。
It takes 4 minutes for 1 stop。
一個站咧就4分鐘嘅啫。
10:40，10:40 ，we arrived。我哋到咗咧健江路口啦。And then we have to search Seven Star Scenic Area North Gate。
我哋一定要揾咧就七星景區係北門喎嚇。
Should be North East Gate， 應該咧就係東北門，唔係北門。
咁啊，地圖顯示咧就係行2分鐘嘅啫。
It shows only 2 minutes walk, 120 meters, 120米。
Actually, you can see the park entrance by your eyes. It's in the reverse direction of the bus.
其實咧，你眼都見到個入口喺邊度噶啦，就係巴士嘅相反方向嘅。
The dumpling shop is just right next to bus stop.
呢間餃子店咧就喺巴士站正正隔離嘅啫。
呢個包只$2啊。This dumpling is $2. It's meat and vegetables.係有肉同埋菜，好食嘅 ，is yummy。
Just 1 minute walk from the bus stop to the entrance。
巴士站咧行到嚟呢個入口啦，係只需1分鐘嘅啫。
Food ticket is 55 RMB, 全票就55人民币。Admission ticket for 7 star scenic area. Okay, for the admission ticket for 7 star cave. 咁啊啊七星岩嘅动票咧，全票咧就45人民币嘅。
And then 7 star scenic area plus 7 star cave is 95 RMB.
咁七星景区再加七星岩咧系95人民币。We just see the 7 star scenic area only. 我哋淨係啦睇七星景區門票，即係55 It means 55 RMB.
I'm surprised here not so many visitors. As today is a public holiday, Dragon Boat Festival.
好驚奇地咧，今日冇咩遊客喎。今日係端午節，公眾假期。
對不起，多少塊錢哇？
20块钱，
多少分钟啊？
包往返的不按分钟。
包往返的。
对对。
八分钟。
包往返的不是八分钟，不限车子，不限时间。
好，谢谢。
It takes RMB 20 for this shuttle back and forth the park.
What about this one?
$19.9 for 40 minutes, $39.9 for 40 minutes.
Yeah, same?
Oh, different type. Different type.
19.9 minutes, 另一隻是39.9 minutes, 40 minutes.
$20, 1.1 米以下，以下的儿童奔驾。童奔驾
啊，$20 1.1 meters kids is half price。
没坐车吗？
我们想一想，坐不坐啊？
不坐。
不坐，谢谢，谢谢。
Leaving the park now. Now is 1:43. 而家係1:43，我哋真正離開啦。今次
，We are looking for lunch restaurants, and this one looks like elegant.
咁咧，我哋咧就揾食晏嘅餐廳啦。呢間咧就睇嚟好似好高貴嘅喎。是叫做什么油茶$2一位啊。
This set is called oil tea, I don't know how to call it in English.
$2 each. Let me try now.
等一下先，我试咗唔要葱先吓。嗱，我试呢个粉红色嘅。
The white color is rice crackers, and the brown color is kind of nuts from China.
白色原来系米葱嚟啊，但系呢粒嘢系啲脆卜卜，唔知啲咩嚟咧，又唔系好似花生，又好似鱼皮咁啊之类咧。但系我食落又净系啲米葱，真系其他味就我唔觉得有咩味喎。
I have essence leek. Let me check if the taste changed.
嗱，我試下呢個黃色係咩嚟嘅先。 Let me try the yellow one.
The yellow one is more savory. 嗰個味濃好多啦，有啲薑味，有啲苦味。 I can taste a bit ginger and a bit bitter.
We have ordered two dishes. The first one is thousand year egg and tofu.
我哋嗌咗兩碟餸，第一樣嘢咧就係皮蛋拌豆腐。
And the second one is sweet and sour pine nut fish.
咁第二樣嘢咧就係糖醋松子魚啊。The
thousand year eggs and tofu taste okay. The tofu is quite silky. It's sweet and sour pine nut fish.
Has so many bone. 呢個糖醋松子魚咧就好多骨啦。And the deep fried flour texture is too thick. 咁啊，整個炸粉咧就好厚嘅。味道咧 OK 啦。The taste is okay.
哇！佢茶具都要收錢喎，兩份。
It cost 68 RMB for this meal.
今餐咧食咗$600。
We just finished our lunch. We are going to take the bus back to the hotel. 我哋啱食完 lunch 啦，咁咧我哋就坐公交咧就係翻酒店。I would like to try my Alipay. 我想試下咧我個 Alipay 得唔得啊？好啦，我而家試下用
Alipay 啦，收。 OK, good.
广场，广场，OK，OK，要那个，要收呢度噶吓，唔该。不支付，sorry，出行码，sorry，返回，返回，返回，返回，再返回，再返回，
再返回，
再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返回，再返
我要用交通这个字，对不对？你说。桂林啊，交通桂林没有，我这个是香港的，所以没有桂林。
没有桂林吗？
没有桂林，我付钱
了。好，那你叫他们帮你导。
谢谢谢谢，
好。
哦。
点啊？俾多钱未？
俾唔到，唔该你帮我俾。
Thank you。
I have tried Alipay Hong Kong, it doesn't work. 咁啊，我再试多次咧，支付宝咧香港咧系唔得嘅。咁啊，扫描嗰个掣唔到 ，scan 唔得 ，payment 唔得。咁跟住交通嗰个掣都唔得。I have tried all the buttons, payment, received, scan, and also the transportation button, all not works.谢谢。Now we are heading to the hotel from the bus station. I think it's about 8 minutes walk. 咁啊，而家我哋咧就喺巴士站咧翻酒店啦，好似行8分钟到啦。翻到嚟酒店啦，一入门口咧就觉得个冷气真系好舒服，好凉啊。We back to the hotel. The first thing is the aircon is quite strong, very comfortable.Outside is heavy raining. Yellow thunder warning. 咁啊，出边咧就系好大雨啊，系黄色雷暴警告啊。We are heading to the dinner right now. 我哋而家去食晚餐啦。It's heavy raining outside. 出面呢都是大雨的。It's dinner time. We are looking for a local food.
So let's go this one. Seems like it's very local.
This one, right here. 好似好地道嘅桂林餐廳啊！我哋去咗條黑掹掹嗰啲鬼鼠巷啊
！Okay, let's try the local food.
嗱，呢個巷係咁樣嘅。
This restaurant is full of pig smell, pig food smell as well.
哇！呢間餐廳咧都係有一陣豬臊味嘅。Oh my god!
I believe it's kind of the seasoning, the condiments.
我相信係其實。某一種嘅調味料喎。
My friend she's laughing at me，
佢喺度笑緊我。
This is eggplant，
紅燒茄子啊。
Wow， this eggplant is so good， delicious。
哇，呢個茄子咧係好食，真係好食。
This is green pepper pork， it's spicy，
呢個係辣嘅，叫做。青椒啊，豬肉啦嚇，
青椒炒豬肉，
青椒炒豬肉，咁佢哋就叫做農家小炒肉嘅。
Okay, actually the taste is not bad，
嗰個味道都唔係好差嘅，可以嘅，啊同埋都幾夠火候嘅。
The taste is not bad and it's quite hot， but it's too oily，
咁啊，但係就真係超級多油啊，嗰啲油。今餐咧食咗$66嘅
，this dinner cost $66 renminbi。
This street has a lot of dessert restaurant。
呢條街咧就好多糖水食嘅，好多甜品食嘅。
这个是不是？这个四块钱，那个谁妈四块钱，这个是十五块，好。
杨梅荔枝水梅凉，
说得好，很标准。
好，这个是桂花凉粉，这个是荔枝杨梅糯米糍，
说得好，很标准。
啊，里边系咁样嘅。
Bayberry lychee, vanilla ice cream with glutinous rice sheet wrap.
呢個楊梅酸酸地，加上呢個荔枝嘅甜味，再加上一啲煙煙韌韌嘅皮雪糕，完美嘅配搭，係值10分嘅。
Very good.
Brown sugar osmanthus jelly drinks.
紅糖桂花涼粉，咁就嗰個糖味有嘅，但係冇咩桂花味嘅。
The osmanthus flavor is not quite strong, but the red sugar flavor is strong.
The downside of this hotel is the room is too close to the main travel street, so you can hear the car horns beeping or the people talking at night.
咁咧呢間房咧一個好嚴重嘅問題咧就係佢太近咧嗰條馬路啦。咁咧夜晚嘅時候啲車經過咧會哔哔聲咧響安咧你就聽到啲響安聲，就算有人咧傾偈你都聽到嘅。
Tomorrow is our last day in Guilin。
聽日咧就係我哋最後一日喺桂林啦。